now it's for suffering. You know, a for 22 years, but now we pray one name, not about Donald, but why you are old. That's our first. When you're old, I'm they cry. Genesis, no, but Genesis, Revelation. Oh, my Lord, can ever fair. And then your name is the Bidade about Goni, and I know I said, about Goni, and I know I said, Goni, sister, the old water. So, but we fair Christ, but we fair, but fair, yes, I'm Bokina Kina, but lately, but Bazin, Bidade, Fenny, and then, so I'm going to go to Wadosa, but and then, yeah, you know, Zuguru, so you're rising, oh, for better go struggle, me and the bar market, and me are touring and struggle now, and I'm not going to live, the Pia, but we, you know, le bien moué yiro bawe togalo era delelo lelia u abu nyo oya ma
amen
era ba no alu desire et puis ogoni e ba e bon atin e no ma ke leli lejo era modelo so ilu ani e come ya mi anyo no bi ba lo era ba no alu ba do vision e li vision era ba no alu ba lo m e li m because ibe ogoni and one go e ibe ere so ili lu bi lo ni e to ayon ni e me ili ta na ko ya mi anyo no bi Sinatam. Erebanu Ebido demand. Ido e arenu peacefully. Lobo mo Nike president the Akia market. Bako $10 million. By a sukobana clean up gun. Kane the market, even 1 naira album. But I think after your early, some Ido celebrated with sir, yeah a new direction ogunu. A new direction in Era Goniana, Yaki will be of right, Erebanu Baweko. Ben, so but you're under president now. Go to make him.
Go,
well, I am Dr. Yongpa. I work, I lecture in the Center for Conflict and Gender Studies, University of Otaipo. I'm also the president of River State Ethnic Leaders Council. What I'm here today to celebrate with you people is about a very serious pain that happened to us 22 years ago. But I believe that pain will be turned into joy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today on, I want to state categorically that if we are going to forge ahead as one nation, as one people, we must understand that we have the same blood flowing in our veins and we are all from the same common dynasty. Bena Ogoni. Let me also state that we are gathered here not because we want any form of problem. Ken was a man of peace. I want our youth to understand that if you are following Ken Sarumiwa, then you must move the non-violent struggle. Because according to Martin Luther King, he said that non-violent struggle is a struggle for the courageous people. If you don't have courage, you cannot use empty hand and face the government with their guns. If you don't have courage, you cannot fight and stand and to tell people that this is your right. I promise today that all three cardinal points as enshrined in Ogoni Bill of Rights must surely come to pass.
Amen.
These are political marginalization, economic strangulation, and ecological degradation. The Ogoni sons must be represented in all political institutions in Nigeria. This is what I pray for us. I pray for common good. I pray for common life. I pray for humanity. I pray that one day we will all stand as we stand like this before history and tell ourselves the truth. That this was what I came to Ogoni to do. So from today on, we are going to work assiduously with you. Whatever is our pain will be your pain. Whatever is your pain will be our own pain. What involves in any movement that we are going to make, whether it's finance or any other thing, I think we can see broker how we can see peace and forge ahead. We want a united Ogoni. United we stand and divided we fall. Do we want to fall?
No!
Do we want want to fall?
No!
Do we want to fall?
No!
We are not going to fall. We will be Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you and God bless.
Amen.
Okay.
Can we
do that? Security.
Boss to defend.
Via mana, via kana, via uga. The base on nobody will call. You see, we are. God say, but we come here. We're going with what? Unite from today. That's what God say. I was the only person and few people that I was me. That would what? That you will do a marvelous thing from today and so. And different challenges come that from morning to evening. And God say, no, let there be peace. That from now henceforth, that something remarkable is going to happen in the land of God.
Yes.
That's what God say when I left. So, great homeland security.
Born to defense.
Great homeland security.
Born to defense.
Already, you all, people can see our Tinaco president have come, that we should walk in oneness. No longer setting, mourning, do all those side talk. We should know that we are aiming one good. We are one father, we are one mother, we are one sister, we are one brother. So let us walk as one and let there be light in our way, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Ekawe, Mkalikona language. Kami Adoni, we are together. And no alu the basic thing na wele lo. Ya lu suppose ke ton ye. Nui ka kin alu ya no nu ya le ka do bogo ni is for everybody. Is for everybody. Even the other people wey baga ko baka be ya, they will still come back. As long as inu ka do lu kaka. What I'm saying is that dokin lu adoma, I do I welcome everybody. You can be busy. No, and I know about the working here today. You can be belonging, but the song about leaking, Yeah, for 1 year now, but I don't clear. If you were like broken, I'll be coming, I'll be coming, I'll be coming, but what I'm saying is that now you can do, now you put in here. And now, international community, we're supposed to be, Nigeria is better. You can do it. So, ton Nigeria is better. United Nations, soon, now, but, so, I'll do it, take. About to handle the maximum demand here the Bill of Rights. And the maximum demand and in this freedom. And time is almost going against because then we are doing it. What we are just expecting is that the United Nations should come and pin the flag. We are no longer part of Nigeria.
Thank you.
And that is why all the forces they brought in here today, they weren't able to pick out one person from us. Even they themselves, they were afraid. And that is why all their this thing blue. Now so today we welcome all of you to work with us and let's become one so that there will be peace. But you are able son.
Thank you.
Okay.